So how was your experience at Shaping Gen Z?
Actually, it is a very eye-opening experience for a new optometrist who are passing out. It's a mixture of pathways. For one, to go to a certain pathway, but it is actually optometrist now. It's a water and a sea in which we have five different pathways. But it is a good option to go with the Gen Z because I have chosen my pathway to promote my personal vision. I can't practice.
Done.